In Indian point of view, there's 42 days or how many days before the next World Cup?
Oh, 2.5 months.
So, in 2.5 months in Indian cricket, I keep saying this, don't worry about that far. You know, it's about the next few days at the most. So, from Indian point of view, I mean, yes, we heard it from the coach yesterday and the captain. It was an eye-opener in the last game. So, yes, certainly it's been an eye-opener. But it'll all be forgotten because we're going to go into a mela for next couple of months.
Yeah.
And we'll see a lot of people getting back their confidence. The batsmen will be back. Bowlers will be back. And then the journey begins. The journey of the World Cup begins when you land in England.
Ah, okay.
When you land there. And before that, they have to first pick a side. So once that side is picked, all the uncertainty of, you know, every, you know, there are players in this side who have been uncertain for last, not just couple of months, but I think for the last couple of years, the uncertainty.
Yes.
So that is done and over with. When that side is picked and when they get to London, I think the thundi hawa of London will take care.
Yeah, it'll take care of everything else.
And so, pray.
So needn't, Indian fans needn't worry too much. Yes, of course, you feel bad that you've lost the series. And you feel bad when it comes to the series as an isolated event. But don't get too stressed about the World Cup because don't forget that India's been winning more than losing in the years and the series leading up to this.
See, England has almost lost a series in West Indies, right?
Fair point.
Right?
Yeah.
Are they still not favourites? Yes,
fair point.
So, similarly, India also, you know, it's just how consistently they've been performing. Yes, the series was tough. There are lessons learned from this series. And there's enough time, like how we're talking about World Cup. You know, there's enough time for everyone to figure things out. And when you've been consistently performing so well, it's not a bad thing to have a series like this just before you you close the season.
You guys had one like this before the 2011 World Cup, right? You guys lost a series before going into that?
South Africa series? Yeah, 2010, yes.
Yeah.
But it was closely
fought
series.
Worked out just fine. Worked out just fine. We got a World Cup winner here. He's telling you worked out just fine.
See, it's like telling a batsman, every inning you start at zero.
Yeah.
So similarly, every series you start at zero. You
know, what
so you have
point.
To you have to do your homework. You have to see what is working for you, what is not working for you, what kind of conditions you're going to be facing, and you know, go through the processes again. So when these kind of things happen, so now as a team. And that's what probably Virat was also after the last match was trying to say, that it's been an eye-opener. You know, so it's been an eye-opener in the sense that, you know, you have to go and do a revision of sorts.
Yeah.
So that's something which they'll be doing for the World Cup, which is not a bad thing. It's not about, yes, we've been doing all the things right and good and consistently. It's about, okay, this can happen.
Mm.
So be prepared for it. So a revision is not going to be a bad thing.
You don't have to really just clear the decks. It's not like you have to wipe the slate clean and begin from the beginning. It's just about a few minor tweaks here and there. And I think Zach puts it really well. That's the correct word. A revision. You have to do a revision and correct a few things here.